today is Saturday, and I'm just putting on some clothes. Well, I'm already dressed. I'm putting on some comfortable little clothes, and I'm about to go shopping. Cool. Like, as long as I've been doing this, I should be a pro at it. But I don't sit down and practice nothing because I'm always in a rush. So one day, I'm just gonna sit down and practice some shit. And I'm not doing much today because, like, as far as the way I look, because I'm not going down here. Ooh, I should wash my hair. It smells like the smoking ass club. Wash it Monday because I'm probably gonna be busy tomorrow. So I'm gonna just wash it Monday after I leave the gym. Cause I'm going back to the gym even though I don't really wanna go. I'm gonna go back. And the reason why I don't wanna go to the gym is because I feel like my weight gain has something to do with my hormones. And it's like, I don't get the point of me trying to fix my weight if my hormones is not together. This is somebody, miss. This is my hair blossom that my friend got. I actually like the her Estée perfume. So I'm gonna have to go give me some of that. But I like this one too. So I guess I like all the Burberry hers. Cause baby, I done sprayed a lot. But it'll last like 2 years. And then I'm gonna put on some Creed too. Because I had smelled this on my friend, it smelled good. So maybe when I first sprayed it, I just didn't like it because I'm not into manly colognes or perfumes. I like girly perfumes like that. Her Blossom. I like this type of perfume, but it's cool. Do I have like a new lipstick? Because today's like a toned down. I don't want to be too like I'm going somewhere. This is my grandma lipstick too. Not like a grandmother lipstick, but like my actual grandmother that passed lipstick. I need to go see her. I need to go visit my grandmother's graveyard. So I'm in the car. I kind of feel like I've been just doing the same thing and I want to do something different, but like, I don't know, I can do this so different. Ooh, it's hot.
Y'all, Texas weather is a fool. It's hot as hell down here. At the Robinson Hood, and they have some pretty pictures. Yeah, this picture right here is only $40. I think I'm about to get right there. I'm so excited, my coochie get wet. Okay, I can't believe I said that, but yeah, you get it. It is, though. I don't know what to do. It's like a kid in the can of stuff. I'm so excited. Thank you, girl. I'm really excited. Look at that. Isn't that pretty? Ain't that yummy? It's so yummy. It's yummy. Oh, it's yummy. Yeah, I want to fuck my picture. This one's nice. I don't know which one I like. I like that one, but this one has gold in it.
Yo, B, they ready. Let's go.
Feeling myself, I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling myself, I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling myself, I'm feeling my. I'm feeling myself.
Good girls looking back at it, and a good girl in my tax bracket. Got a black card and less sex habit. These Chanel bags is a bad habit. I do balls, tail Mavericks. My Maybach, black matted. Bitch never left, but I'm back at it, and I'm feeling myself. Jack Rabbit, feeling myself. Back off, 'cause I'm feeling myself. Jack off, and think about me when he wax off. National anthem, hats off. Then I curve that nigga like a bad horse. Look at the number two with some max sauce. Or on the runs for with my mask off.
I'm feeling myself.
Okay, so now we're back at Pamela's house.
Hey, bud. Wow. What's all this?
Well,
I was too expensive,
so
we're
out here.
We're gonna have to watch a movie.
What?
Okay, so booze board. So we did this. And I gotta make this. This is the only club they seem to know.
That does look.
But they seem to know.
Okay.
I could have went somewhere else, but it's look at my hair. I need to go straighten it. But it's okay. I ain't going nowhere. I ain't got no makeup on. Not that I'll
turn
have
right,
to wear makeup.
Then turn anything. Right.
Sexy.
You like my voice? I decided to come to Ross because when I came over the weekend, it was just too crowded.
Good morning, welcome in.
Thank you, good morning. So I'm just doing a little shop therapy, you know? Makes me feel a little bit better. I don't know what's wrong with me. I didn't take my vitamins today, so when I go home, I need to make sure I took my vitamins. But I'm just really house shopping. It's very therapeutic. Makes me feel a lot better, at ease with a lot of stuff. So let's take a look. They have so much stuff in here. This is cold. It's a microwave popcorn popper. Let you measure with the lens. I might get this. It's only $6.99. It's nice. Alright, so I'm about to go ahead and get ready for the gym. Now, y'all know I broke my nails, so I'm debating if I should just go ahead and get my nails done. Or should I just let them off, break off, and just get a whole new set? Because I really just got my nails done like last week. I got a feel, and that's why. I don't like getting feels. So they break. So let me get my morning breath out of the way. Yeah, so this lame ass nigga called my phone
at 2:30 in the morning. I didn't answer, something had to answer because I didn't know the number and I was just really asleep. And I didn't feel like answering it, so I didn't answer it. But he ended up calling me this morning and I answered it, not knowing it was a phone number from 2:30 this morning. So when I answer y'all, why this motherfucker gonna ask me somebody, do you wanna do an OnlyFans? We just split the money. Why would I do an OnlyFans with you if I was gonna do one? Hell no, I wanna do an OnlyFans. So after life was like, oh, I'm at work, I'm calling you back. I could have told him don't call my phone. I could have did that. But no, bitch, don't call my phone because you're not gonna be able to call my phone because you're gonna be blocked. Like, I just don't understand what's up with certain, like, with guys. Like, I don't know. I just don't understand it. Now, I'm not gonna do my full cleanser for my face because I'm about to go work out in a minute, about to be dressed for the gym. Or whatever. And I need to buy me some workout clothes. Because I really don't have any. But I feel like I have so much other stuff I need to be doing. Me buying workout clothes is not on my to-do list. So when I get like everything situated, I probably can do that type of stuff. But knowing me, by the time everything is situated, it'll be time for Christmas. Cause I'm starting Christmas shopping really early this year. Probably gonna start and see. It's, I think it's September, October. Probably gonna start it in October. Just because I'm not supposed to be doing all that. Trying to bright, you know, I'm just gonna start early. I don't wanna be like saving this money for this. No, I'm not doing that. I'm just gonna go ahead and get everything out the way. Start early. And then I'm gonna have Thanksgiving in my house. I'm gonna have Thanksgiving. I don't know what I'm cooking. I might just be catering stuff. I mean, everybody's gonna bring something, but I'm just saying. I think I'm supposed to have the main dishes, like the turkey, the dressing. Yeah. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, you know, I might have my friend Jackie make the dressing. Her dressing was damn near like her mother's dressing. Like, oh my God. Why am I thinking about Thanksgiving already? I'm almost gonna fucking die. You know, I did good yesterday, y'all. I think y'all gonna see my salad. I might put my salad on there. Yeah. But yeah. So I might, of course I'm gonna get the turkey catered because I don't know if I cook it up first. I'm sure it's not hard, but I'm sure it's hard. So yeah, so if you wanted to know something about vlogging, it's really fucking hard. You have to be very entertaining, and I'm trying to become.
So, as I told y'all, I'm about to do this health journey, right? And today is day two. So by January 1st, 2024, I want to be probably at 220 pounds. I'm thinking about 220 because I look pretty good 220 because or 230. So we're about to see how much I weigh. Now, so I'm really sad about that because What's up? So, 259. And I'm trying to get to 230 or 220. I think we're going to go to a 220 because even at 230, even at 220, I don't even like 220. If I can get to 200 pounds, I think that may be too skinny for me because I still want to look fine, like thick girl. You know what I'm saying? I don't want like fat girl because 259 is pretty big. I'm not, my heaviest weight when I was younger was 245. So my heaviest weight right now is 259. Damn. Okay, but anyway, so I guess I'm gonna have to stop drinking wine because I guess that's not good either. I don't know. So I'm not gonna drink wine. I probably had like one glass of wine just like right before bed because I like to drink wine here and there. I like to drink wine, period. But, and then when it comes to the sodas, like, I'm not going to just stop drinking sodas, like, off the rip. Because I don't want to, I have to clean my titties up. They just don't look right like that. Because I don't want to just, like, shock myself and not start back doing bad stuff. So, right now, I'm going to be very patient. I'm going to take things slow. We're going to eat healthy. Said I wasn't going to start eating till like 4 p.m. I ate some bread yesterday, but it's my first day of dieting. So, and it's not even going to be dieting. It's like changing my eating habits, but I had a nice salad. I don't know what I'm doing wrong right now because we just started. So pretty much it's okay to balance everything out. So I'm going to go do some cardio today. I'm going to come back. I'm probably going to eat like a piece of toast. And maybe a yogurt because I'm not really that hungry right now. Then for lunch, I'm thinking I'm going to make some chicken breasts and mashed potatoes just because I want some. Or I might just make a chicken breast with like a sweet potato. I'll probably make a sweet potato instead. And then for dinner, I'm going to probably make another salad. Oh, for dinner, I may have some salmon and broccoli. I don't know. We'll figure it out. But I know I need to eat salads. All right, let me get yours so I can get out of here. All right, I'm gonna spray some perfume on. I like to smell good when I go to the gym too. Oh, I sprayed the wrong one. Oh my God, I sprayed with fucking cream. And it's a strong, smooth scent. Oh, Lord. You know what? I'm not supposed to be controlling my angles, and I'm not getting the best angles for me right now. But whatever. Snacky snack, or probably breakfast because it's early right now. It's like, it's not really early, but my morning don't start till 9 o'clock. I only get up at 7 a.m., 5 a.m. No, not me. 9 a.m., boo. Okay, that's my day. I like to get up at 9 a.m. I like to get ready for the gym. I need to take my vitamins, so just I'll go put these. Did she just go sexy? Yes, I did. I'm out in Miami looking for the hoochie daddies. I'm trying to get my hoochie scratched. Okay, so first one I like to take is Ashwagandha. I don't know. I take 3 a day. I'm taking 1 right now. Ooh. Next we have D3.
You know what? I'm missing one. Be right back. Macaroon. You know, I'm standing right here, you guys. I need to put this up in my kitchen. I had to open it because I'm about to see my mother for Christmas. She had one in a coffee maker. And you know, she died December 18th. And it is now August 28th. I still have not opened this, but I'm doing black appliance in my kitchen. So I'm going to probably open it today. I'm gonna probably start working on the kitchen. But I just wanted to share that story with you guys. Yeah, I'm having an emotional moment just now. I don't know why it was going on. They're not working. They're supposed to be working. They're supposed to not help you. They're supposed to stop you from having like emotions. Yeah. I don't know if I took the zinc. It won't hurt to take too. Isn't it so ugly? I'm gonna keep talking about this ugly ass fingernail. And this one broke last night. And I just do not feel like going to the nail shop. Y'all already know I'm like going to the nail shop. People like, but you get your nails done. I do, but then I mean I like going. That is not me. I like going. And it takes me a minute like to drink these freaking vitamins. Like, take these vitamins. They'll have me sick. I make sure I don't get sick from them. If they made me sick, I will not be taking them. But I just almost finished half a bottle of water. So I gotta take this one some more. This one, so throughout the day. And these are for the girls. Like, these work for shit show. So I'm gonna put y'all in game one more time for my girls who need to know, who has bacterial vaginosis. Like, you don't know what BV is, good for you. But bacterial vaginosis, like, you have a fishy vagina. It's stinky. It doesn't smell good. These actually work really, really well. These are probiotics. You have to take them consistently. It takes exactly 30 days to get in your bloodstream. Once you keep taking these, this is like something I've been taking for years. I have not had like a BV episode like in about 3 years, and it's really because of this. Now, I do keep a little flagell on deck because the bitch do be running to some hood niggas every now and then, and they like to like think they can run up in this a little raw. It is. But we don't play them games. But just in case a nigga hit me raw, I do have flagell. But I don't like taking flagell. I take like a half of flagell because my vagina pH balance is on fleek. But it's really because of this. Like, these work. So this is really for the girls. Like, if you have like a, you know, if your coochie don't smell good, get on these. Take them every day till you fucking leave this planet, okay? Even when you get old, take these. Because I don't know how you're going to be when you get old. It still might stink then. But I'm not actually consistent with these like that all the time now because they're in my bloodstream. But I take them, like, I still take them. I might miss, like, 2 days back to back. But then I'm like, oh, I'm going to take my pills, you know? But they're prebiotics. These are
are from the earth, herbs. You did. And I like to take, you can take them throughout the day, but I just go ahead and get mine out the way, because baby, I don't be having time to come back and take all these damn pills like I'm old. It ain't nothing wrong with being old, so don't start. But baby, when he eat it, he smell nothing but water. Don't smell nothing. Might smell the little coochie mimosa every now and then. You know what I'm saying? You get some little coochie down there. Coochie got a sick smell, you know. You know what coochie smell like, but it ain't no stanky coochie. It's just like, oh, bitch, you been in here fucking. Yeah, but who's getting him pussy and mimosa? Okay. He ain't gonna say he smell me. He been that pussy over. Okay. He don't smell me. Smell his nothing. I mean, he might smell what I ate for the week. Might have been some steak or some chicken from Fordego. Chow, I can't even get it out. You know? But they be like, eating pineapples. I can't eat pineapples because my stomach can't handle citrus. But I can eat some grapes around this motherfucker. Does that work? I eat nectarines. Does that work? Yeah. Oh, and I'm about to get ready to go. But I just want to tell y'all. Yeah, I was talking to this nigga. He was my friend, right, y'all? He got some good ass head. Oh! And he don't talk to me no more. But that's okay, though. Like, I mean, I ain't never got rejected that way. You know what I'm saying? Like, nigga just stopped talking to me. I was like, damn. Bitch, I just want some head. No, he got good sex, too. I see my vision. Well, I had a, whatever you call it when you go back to it. It was great. But fuck him. Because, nigga, one thing for sure, I keep niggas coming. Not like that, though. I mean, niggas be after me, though. Like, they be trying to get to me, you know what I'm saying? But I don't be fucking with these niggas because, like, I be wanna go, like, you gotta spend some money. Let's go somewhere. Let's do something. Let's have fun. Like, not even just, we need to just go out. Like, we could go to the house and play games and take shots. Like, I'm cool with it. But thank you just for calling me and thank you for just knocking my door, coming to my bedroom. Bitch, where? Bitch, who? Bitch, I am a boss. Period. Nigga, period. Whatever the fuck I wanna do, I'm gonna do it, sir. Okay? And ain't no nigga this to just think he just don't.
I'm trying to figure out why the fucking trash people ain't came today. Cause today is Tuesday, ain't it? So they need their shit together. Cause what the fuck?
a motherfucking time.
It's hot as hell out here.
So I just went to Albertson's to pick up that Parmesan. This Parmesan mix that I'm going to show y'all what I'm going to make. I'm pretty sure y'all already seen it. But they didn't have it there. So, like, I hate TikTok sometimes. So, now I'm headed to Kroger's to see if they have it. Hopefully, they have it.
I am starving. So, I'm going to the store. I could not find the Parmesan buffalo sauce, so I got Sweet Ray's. It should be the same, I don't know. I got some cream cheese, pasta, some fruit, banana. I'm supposed to eat a banana now because I'm hungry. I need something to eat so I can open it. I mean, you did all of it like you wanted me to eat you. Now you acting like you don't. Ooh. Mmm. I'm about to go hop in the shower.
Okay, welcome back to my channel, y'all. So I just got out the shower. Whew. Yeah. And I was gonna try the Buffalo Wild Wings Parmesan sauce, but they didn't have it. I went to two stores and I was about to keep going everywhere, so I just grabbed this. So this is a, I don't wanna say it's a dupe because it's not, but I wanna taste this and see how it tastes. I'm gonna make this meal real quickly. I think I wanna put some more chicken in here because I was just making enough for me, but I think I'm making enough like 2 days. Yeah, so I'm about to see. I was on TikTok and the Parmesan buffalo popped up. But like I said, I went to the store and I couldn't find it. Bro, those are some good pieces of bread. I think me with just one is good enough. If I like it, I'll just make some more. Get it? So, they were trying it with whipping cream on the other one, but I don't know if I should just use both of them. I don't know. But I do know I'm hungry. I need a snack. You know what I wanted? Some coffee.
This meat is froze right here. This meat is not froze, but I need to go ahead and cook it because I don't need it threw out. So I'm just put this one up here by itself.
That meat looks, I hate the way meat looks, really. I do.
Just put a little lemon cup on it. I mean, you don't have to put lemon pepper on it. I know how you thought lemon pepper was crazy. A little onion powder. Yeah, me trying to do this and hold the phone, it's always freaking hard. This is looking. I'm gonna let it cook for 4 hours on high. This shit slaps. I'm gonna get a little bowl right here.
not gonna eat too much of it, but you know.
Everybody says that everything happens for a reason, right? For every cause, there's a reason.